ladies, gays, and of course my gentle days. It is time to be the hero that Gotham needs. It's time to be Batman. It's been a week. And yeah, I'm sorry, my brain is brain farting. I don't exactly have the best intro tonight, so we're just gonna get right into this thing. Oh yeah, that's right, we beat up the Joker last time. Now there's only, you know, loose ends to tie up, including, you know, all Bane. Hang on. I have to grab all the shiny things because it pisses Enigma off. Can I sneak? Yes, I can sneak. Into the sewer to get into the GCPD. That didn't sound pleasant. Well, look, a data pack. Glue grenade! What is this? Oops. I missed by like 2 feet. Come on. There we go. We have the glue. Gondolier. Here we go. And we continue the Gotham trend of absolutely zero OSHA compliance. You know, while we're here in the GCPD, might as well just grab those last couple of thingies. Okay, let's do the thing first and then we'll grab the thingies. Well, that's one way to make a password for a frickin' morgue.
It's not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse.
Scanning's evidence?
The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for.
Oh yeah, that shit.
I should check that computer for the autopsy report before I leave.
You just pointed to the computer. It was supposed to be over here. What the fuck? What? Oh, that computer. Okay. That's a bulky-ass computer.
Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period.
Oh, daddy.
It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
Interesting. But, you know, while we're here... because things must go boom. To level up. So I already have that. Challenges, actually. Okay. That'll actually really help.
All available units, we've received reports of shots fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons. Requesting any available officers locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons. I should investigate.
Oh yeah, this is still on fire. While I'm here, I should just collect the shiny things. Assuming there is another way out of the GCPD. Hitch. Why am I stopping? Because my controller has a mind of its own and it likes to shut off randomly. That's why. Pain in my ass. Oh. To the bullpen. Station seems eerily abandoned. Might just be because I, you know, absolutely cleared everybody out. Figures that would be Gordon's password. What's he working on, I wonder? Vigilante. Huh? Bada bing. Enigma, you're really gonna try hard on that there, buddy. Excuse me, I'm trying to look at the map. Thank you. And that all leads me to the way out. All the way around. Really, Bruce? Really? Oh, God. Don't want to know what happened there. It was weird retracing one's steps like this. Also, look how torn up my cape is, jeez. Just cause I, wanna check out what's in here. Showers and a data pack. Not gonna lie, I saw Spa and I was hoping to see some naked men. Oh well. All the way around and back out. Haha!
I should hurry to Bane's location before I.
Fuck, guys! I'd almost think you weren't happy to see me! Bye! Jeez. Let's do the fast travel thing. Can I do the thing? Am I not able to fast travel at the moment? There we go. Super fast plane! I am not winning tonight, apparently. Take a super fast plane to get to Bane. Bane has snipers. Whew. Amazed that whoever that was didn't spot me.
Where is Bird? Should he not be here helping? This is a critical time.
Bane gave him other orders. With the orders Bane has given to you.
Very well. I only... Do you think he will pick many more volunteers for the trials?
I cannot say. Are you on the list?
I am third in line.
Good luck to you, mi hermano. Hopefully the formula will be perfected by the time it comes to you.
My life is Bane's to command. It will be an honor to lay it down for his...
Acceptable!
Hi! Good night.
The tracking signal I saw was coming from somewhere down that tunnel.
Why am I suddenly in fight stance? Okay, so why is Bane in the sewers? Why is anyone in the sewers? Because apparently the sewers is where you want to be. It's about to hide something. My buddy. I get that this kind of information security would work well if you weren't dealing with, you know, exactly Batman, but... You know, you're dealing with exactly Batman.
We are relentless! Unstoppable!
Oh god.
What kind of man are you?
Come on. Get back into the combat group. Come on, dude. I know it's been a week. Here we go. Okay, now we're in the groove. It must go boom. But if it must go boom, how the hell does Bane get through?
Looks like I'm stuck. Unless, maybe I can use my glue grenade to create a raft.
Suddenly, I have a very bad feeling. Oh,
I will take your life. Put your box into it.
Whoop.
On your knees.
Ow. Fuck you.
Beg for our mercy.
I'm good.
Make him wish you.
Ow! Would you stop? Decide when I actually hit somebody. Take him down. Annoying, and I sense I might have had trouble with that little part before. Hence the I've got a bad feeling about this moment I just had. Bane's hideout.
Is in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well. Some of this research is dedicated to overcoming his own addiction and dependency on Venom. He can't survive without it. Impressive work, but it looks like Bane hasn't found a way to counter the damaging side effects this compound has on the brain's memory centers.
Oh. Poor Bane.
Project TN1. Looks like Bane's experimenting with a new form of Venom. Whatever it is, it must be what caused the physiological changes I saw in the corpse back at the GCPD.
TN1 must be a precursor to Titan. Seems like Bane's been tracking the Batman. Apparently, Bane knows Bruce Wayne is Batman.
Safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out.
Maybe we gotta move instead of a leisurely stroll, Batman. I mean, I know I'm always the one advocating for a leisurely stroll, but it's time to fucking move!
Suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on the Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC of Pioneer?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
Okay. So, do I head back to the Batcave? in case Bane's headed there too, or do I go after Firefly? Oh, the morality.
A lot of lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
Okay.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Oh, great.
And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
Yeah, Bruce, come on.
Those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. They'll be safe in the Batcave.
That's not gonna... Well... Oh, you stupid, relentless hero! Way to the bridge. When something like a Batmobile would be useful.
This is a hostage situation, people. Get into position and prepare to breach on my order. Do not provoke or engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
That's gonna go well.
Safely.
Here we go. Toasty.
Sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post? We're supposed to report the coordinates.
ETP is inside the center pillar at the base of the bridge.
10-4.
There he is!
Down, boy. I'm Batman, bitch. Now to get inside and warn Captain Gordon.
He's a cop, Harvey. He'll do his job.
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
No, you're waiting a gun, buddy.
You have a go.
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head. Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me?
Well, I warned him.
Brandon! Brandon, report!
Warned ya!
All units, maintain your position. No one else goes in without my order.
Creepy old bridge. Come on, bats. Move your attractive ass! Wait, hang on. There was a grate. A grate that I can't get to. Or can I? There we go. But no, go back.
Make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
Alright, first things first, take out the jammer enemy. Shit! Y'all are dumbasses.
What the?
There he is! Waste him!
I got him!
Okay, let's restart that, because that just turned into an absolute clusterfuck. Galvanized. Thank you. Okay, so the gargoyles in the central column are booby-trapped.
I need to make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
Can
so, I... What are you gonna do with your ship? Hey, I'm gonna buy a boat. Look at this guy. A boat? Moron. What you know about a boat?
Oh, they spotted me. But I got this guy. Oh, at least this one didn't go so horribly. Oh, come on! Fuck it, I'm not restarting it.
I surrender!
Bruce? Need to have words with your random jumping off of things. Hi.
How many bombs are on this bridge?
Four.
Four! One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel. And one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise.
Then I promise you a good night's sleep.
Badass, Bruce.
Four bombs on the bridge, with the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others.
timer? Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, shit. It's gotta be a series of three. Disarming bombs is stressful. Bruce, you'd think we'd learned our lesson about getting into an elevator. It's never a good idea. You know, because things can start exploding.
Target hit a gas main with its flamethrower. Fire in the north end.
Damn it. I'm remotely engaging the fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
Well, that's going to get in my way. Mean like that? How did that miss? Hit detection is fucked.
After the bounty on my head all night.
It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off.
You dumbass. You just saw me come through that door, or come through the fucking wall with explosives. Dismantle four goons, one of them, or two of them who were wielding guns, and one of them wielding a stun baton. And I'm standing right in front of you, and I have hold of one of your hands. And you think it's a good idea to take a swing. You are a dumbass.
Hold the law. When I see you again, I expect you to be following that oath to the letter.
Yes. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
I think he's been scared straight. Very well. Hopefully not straight.
Mr. Firefly, sir?
Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
Don't think it'll be fine.
Bravo, that sounded healthy. Command. Not.
Of course. Source of explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
Time segment. Here we go. Up in flames. Very original. Accelerant. Methinks this Firefly is just a tad bit insane. And, you know, obsessed.
Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
Okay, that was weird. Yeah, you cannot pay me a weekly $1,000 stipend to live in Gotham City.
These last two bombs before I turn my attention to Firefly.
I don't care if I was offered free rent for the rest of my natural life. What the fuck?
If Firefly spots your target, he can set up his bombs. Roger that.
You can pay me $1,000 a day for the rest of my life and promise that I would never have to pay rent or for groceries or anything like that again. And I would tell you to get fucked. I ain't living in Gotham fucking City. How the hell did you guys see me? To you too. Kaboom. Threat extreme. Love it. Okay, come on. Combustion, pretty basic. Smoldering. Someone got themselves a thesaurus. Okay, someone just apparently played too much Call of Duty.
One more bomb to go on the opposite end of the bridge.
I gotta level up! Special combo boost.
Sir, I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
Knowing it's Bruce fucking Wayne, probably.
I want to see the look on the cop's faces when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
I need to get to their last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
Oh my god, I just realized what this movie, this game is. This is Batman Die Hard. That was not cool.
What the?
Yeah!
All right, all units, we are breaching. Move in, people.
Gordon.
Gordon, I've defused four bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred,
you could give us some more time. Oh, come on, that was gonna be badass. Which way? Which way? Which way? Eeny, meeny, miny, this way. Come on. Okay, this looks like the right place. Come on.
Mayday, mayday, we're going down. Repeat.
You idiots! Yeah. Ho, ho, ho. Like to hear that, wouldn't you, Firefly? Let's just latch on to a man with a jetpack with a grappling hook, Bruce! Ooh! That's what we're after. Way to go. You missed.
Doesn't sound like he's coming down here to fist fight me.
That's okay, I've got an idea of what to throw at him. As you're concerned, yeah. Get the fuck down here, you bug! Hiya! Actually, I just say maniac. Batarang Barrage! Gotcha! Get the fuck down here, boy. Having propulsion problems, Firefly? It's okay, lots of men at your age have problems performing.
A bat that can't fly. Too bad!
Don't!
Huh. Gordon's bomb squad must have gotten there just in time. Oh boy. I guess we're running. Oh, because that seems like a good idea. Hi. Ow. Whose idea was this fucking boss fight? Fuck you.
Can you feel the burn?
Ow.
Come to the flame. Come to me, Batman.
I'm good. Go, 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 go. Hello, DC Forever. Oh, come on. I was off fucking screen, damn it. Why, thank you. If I could even be half as popular as Peter Griffin, I'd be happy. Get back here! Apparently failing. Aha! Get down here, you little pyromaniac! Shit! Ooh, gotcha. Dodge that. Gotcha. Come on. Oh, dear. I'm melting. You're the one covered in bat spit. Punching awaits, sir. I'm in several Discord groups. Well, I don't officially have one for myself yet.
I'm a crowd going,
Occasionally. Oh shit. Whee! Should add this is a ride to Disney World! Punch a firefly! Really hope you have crash insurance on this thing. Ew. I've got one word for you, sir. Moisturizer. Enjoy the Christmas bonus, cops.
You mean the bat? Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river. Get him out of here.
Hey, Gordy.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Yeah, well, coulda, woulda, shoulda. Discord kittens. Boy, how do I put this to you in simple terms? Hello!
Bane, come home.
Uh-oh, it's Bane.
Say your goodbyes. Once you've had time to turn grief into anger, then you'll be ready to face me.
Depends, what the fuck did you just do? Oh, you fucked with Alfred. Oh, sir, you done goofed.
Alfred!
Al?
Vision is down. Hang on, Alfred.
The computer isn't working. I need to restore detective vision before I can find Alfred.
I have no idea where Batman is from.
Alfred!
Ooh, I have an upgrade. Although, a lot of comic experts
Alfred!
Suggest that Gotham is likely an analog for Chicago. Alfred? Oh, shit.
No.
Alfred, can you hear me? Going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Al, please be okay.
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Oh, you ain't dying here, old man. I ain't had enough of your snarky. Bruce, you have freaking electrodes connected to your hands. It's called defibrillation.
No! Come on, damn it.
Come on. Breathe.
You're going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you up there.
I can't defend Gotham. can't even defend my own home.
Maybe get some allies. Oh, God, that lady's smile freaks me out every time.
Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riot.
Of course he has!
The Joker has taken over the entire prison.
Fucking Joker. He's about to get a fist on the ass.
Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone. Anyone for assistance.
Oh.
They need you.
Sounds like he's calling my name.
They need us.
Dude, you need to find a tailor because that suit is falling apart. I mean, look at yourself. How that cape can even fly anymore is beyond me. I'd like to pose an alternative plan. Y'all shut the fuck up and sit down.
This is Captain Gordon. Someone on the inside, secure the main gate.
I got just the thing to fix you.
I bet you do.
Captain Gordon, I need someone on the inside to secure the front gate to the Blackgate prison. Can anyone hear me?
Ow.
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it. Prison Officer 47 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
About 5 minutes. You getting those gates open?
You ready by the time you're here?
Into the prison we go!
Reports coming out of Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
See, Alfred, you couldn't die. You have so much witticisms to give. Oh, well. This is the way. I think this is the way. This is Dewey Redders.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
Yeah, let's try to avoid having some deep fried bat tonight. Normally I wouldn't mind it, but you know, gotta watch the cholesterol intake. Ah, yes. Shut off the electricity by punching it. Batman of innovation here, folks. Punching solves all of your on and off switch needs. There it is.
The water level in the lock, but I need to power up the pump generator first.
Okay. I probably need this.
I need to deliver
then.
Power to the pump generator to raise the water level in the lock below.
This is one of those things I can just hit it? Nope. There must be a zappy
bit. I can use
bit.
My remote batarang to deliver power to the
I know, Batman. Problem is, I need electricity. And you have unfortunately punched the electricity
I can
out.
Raise the water level in the lock, but I need to power up the pump generator first.
Bruce, I swear to God, I'm gonna incorporate duct tape into the bat suit. Wait a second.
I need to deliver power to the pump generator to raise the water level in the lock below.
Is there any electricity still over here? Any zappy. Anywhere.
Use my remote batarang to deliver power to the pump generator. It'll raise the water level in the lock.
How do you suggest we deliver power, eh, Bruce?
I can raise the water level in the lock, but I need to power up the pump generator first.
Something down here.
I need to deliver power to the pump generator to raise the water level in the lock below.
Okay.
If I can use my remote batarang to deliver power to the pump generator, it'll raise the water level in the lock.
I know! Oh! Oh! Okay, I get it. It's time! I missed. Ah! Now will you shut up, Bruce? Don't look at explosions. Remember, Bruce, this is the city of OSHA violations. We might be causing an issue here.
Having so much fun, too!
Yeah, you again. I'm going to very much enjoy the moment when I get to punch some sense into you. That's unfortunately going to be your only taste of fresh air tonight. I don't date twig bitches.
I know everyone's anxious to open their presents, but there's just one more thing we have to do. Kill the bat!
Or I'll destroy you permanently.
Just kill me and get it over.
Think I'll make you suffer first.
Give me just a second, guys. We need to take a slight brief break from the stream. I will be right back. And we return after some evidently much-needed housekeeping. It's time to paste some goons. Hello. Good night.
How many jobs a guy gotta do to get ahead in this city?
Maybe turn away from a life of crime.
Hey, something wrong with the speaker.
Anyone stupid enough to challenge us is gonna get a quick left in that kick.
I fixed the speaker! It's gonna happen!
The sound of breaking bones and grown men.
Shh. Joker, you're a little crazy, aren't you? Sure, I'm close by, but are you ever gonna find me? Nope. Swoop! I just love a good swoop. What are you all just standing around T-posing for? Men down all over the place, buddy.
Damn, you're in bad shape.
That thing is back.
Okay, so I got spotted. So what?
Hey, you okay, man? You need some help?
Oh, they all need serious help. Swoop, but that would probably get me killed. Is Joker? I'm working on it, Joker.
It's not supposed to happen this way.
Oh, do tell. How is it supposed to happen?
This is how it starts. They warned me.
Would you? Thank you. Good luck with that. Thanks, you're repeating your lines, Joker. Don't you know that's a serious acting faux pas?
Oh my God. Oh, no. Just me.
Yep. Drop the gun.
Check on the hostages.
Hello, hello, hello.
Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
The fuck is a Panopticon? Nope. Oh. Thank you. Like she's well on her way to becoming the famous Harley Quinn. Oh, Joker. Your sense of decorating is so cringy. Guys, kindly stop the disturbance and return to your cells in a nice, orderly fashion. Or we can go with the beatdown method if you so insist. Hiya! Beatdown successful. Seriously, Joker. How the hell do you manage this amount of construction? First the hotel, and now this ship? What, you've been in here, what, 3 hours at most?
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason.
Oh, Deathstroke.
I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
Daddy? Second, need to check my settings. Okay, we're good. Hi, guys. Can I join the party? I'll take that as a very enthusiastic yes. Down you go. Ooh. Fancy boys. Okay. What the fuck? Double animation bullshit. Big guy. I ain't no dollar store piece of meat you can just pick up. I have to be wooed. Didn't I just say? Changes tune real quick. You got a face that looks like you could use punching. Can I change your mind? Let's see. What do we have to pick up here? Ooh, yes. Oh, Joker. Oh yay, another group of goons. Oh great, this is one of every enemy type in the game, it looks like. No, 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 no. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yeah. No more venom for you.
He can't get this up.
Oh my god. Do you mind, sir? Hands off the merchandise.
Did I kill your friend? Whoops! My bad!
I have a feeling he was talking to me and not Batman. I'm offended. Let's try this again, guys. Oh, great. No more venom. Ow. Do you mind, sir? I did not consent to this. No more venom for you. Would you let me go, sir? Kindly. Let go! Oh, it's the warden.
Let him go.
I understand you.
I seriously doubt it.
Let me die, and you didn't take it.
I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people.
Really wishing he had killed him. Yeah.
Crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents.
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Fane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Bane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is is in your hands.
I say let the Joker die.
A compassionate man would be home, mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are. Not long now, Batman.
Ow! Okay. No more venom. Ow. Would you guys, do you guys mind? I'm trying to inflict a beat down here. I dodged, sir. Come on! This is not fun.
I'm disappointed. I expected better from you.
Maybe fight me one-on-one.
A compassionate man would be home, mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion. Right,
okay,
now.
Your homing charge attack is a little unfair, sir. Oh, that works.
Just in case you feel you are thinking of any smug, try to remove the heart monitor and cover me on the
wall.
Made him angry.
Last second. Oh god. Okay. Don't quick fire that on Bane. Got it. Okay.
Chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Damn, Joker.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
Oh, well, now the stakes have just gone really high.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace.
My shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. Only hope.
Praise me!
Okay. Okay, you and me, Bane, come on. good. I don't accept ends very well. Yeah. Oh, come on!
So this is how the bat finally falls.
You wish. Yeah, seen it. Skip.
I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Bane's heart. It's my only hope.
Your attention, Batman!
I gotta admit, this test is a bit unfortunate. I mean, I'm not even sure Batman can kill Bane.
Not the person I aimed at, but okay, Bruce. Ain't that pretty. Although, when does that ever stop me?
Over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah. Put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Oh, shit.
Well, that's the Christmas spirit.
Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
Oh, thank God.
He's got my gun.
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
I don't know, I think I still call this a kill, Bats. This is a bad idea. He's going to immediately get up and try to cave your skull in.
Come on.
This is a really just stupid idea. What'd I tell you?
You're
Jesus! Big boy. Don't you know steroids disqualify you from most sporting events? There goes your hope of being an Olympic figure skater.
Alfred, what do we know about TN1, the compound I found in Bane's lab?
I'll start looking into it now, sir. Sir, Bane has taken an injection of TN1. You have 10 minutes before it reaches its full potency. After that, if he gets a hold of you, he'll kill you.
Oh, yay.
Bullock, you're good. You read me? You okay?
Harvey, I need you to secure every exit out of Blackgate. Sewers, front doors, I don't care. The Joker cannot escape.
We're on it.
So don't try to engage Bane directly, got it. No.
You must fight.
He is not having a good time, I don't think. Trying. I missed the timing on that. Oh shit. I keep missing the goddamn door. Nah. Come on! Uh-oh. Oh god! Ah, come on! Ow! I'm working on it, Alfred. Uh-oh. You missed.
No more hiding in the vent, Batman.
Whoop! Okay, so I can't just hit him. Realize that, Alfred.
This is Captain James Gordon in Blackgate Prison. The Joker has us pinned down in death row. Requesting reinforcements. Repeat, this is Captain Gordon requesting reinforcements. Pinned down in death row in Blackgate.
Joker has Gordon pinned down in death row. I need to hurry.
Saw your face.
Come on. Hurry, need to hurry. There we go.
It's over, Alfred. I've defeated Bane.
I think you're counting your chickens before they hatch. Look like you've had a fun night. Well, sorry about that. Still trying to make my controller cooperate. Triple batarang. Sounds like fun.
Master Bruce, can you hear me?
Yes. And thank you for the help with Bane.
I trust he's down for good this time.
He's secure.
One would hope.
And it appears the TN-1 Bane took damaged his memory permanently.
Does that mean he won't be revealing your identity?
Looks that way.
Glad to hear it, sir. And the Joker?
He's still on the loose, but not for long.
This is Captain Gordon at Blackgate Prison, requesting immediate medevac. Warden Joseph has been shot. Repeat. Warden Joseph is down.
EMT chopper en route. CCA 15 minutes.
Alright, Joker.
Where's Gordon?
Sniper!
Would you locals back for more?
Really?
Not yet, you haven't.
Son of a bitch!
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
Help me keep these guys off the warden.
Oh.
Let's cut you up.
Can't we call it a loss tonight, guys? The jankiest fight ever.
Joker.
He went through that door, towards the chapel.
Thanks.
The chapel. Oh, Joker!
that's. He's just. It's so. What a night!
Finish off the kill, and back for more, eh?
Bane's still alive.
Now that's not funny.
In fact, I think it's hilarious.
All this... Is all this for you, or for me? You must know. Oh, but there's still hope for you. Yes. Oh, I've got great hopes.
How about I just punch the shit out of you?
You just can't get it through your thick skull. Oh, we both exist because of them.
Give up. You've lost.
Oh, the part I've been waiting for. Oh, yeah. Round two! Oh, we're down for one more!
That's why you do it, isn't it? You like the way it feels. It's what you need. Come on, baby. Beat me till your knuckles bleed. Why quit there? You know there's only one way to stop me.
Any one of my guys would have killed him. The city deserves better than that.
You know, my daughter thinks you're a hero. But I still have to bring you in.
Gordon, come in. What's your 20?
I'm in the chapel. We got the Joker.
Son of a bitch. You caught him. And how did you do that?
I had some help. I keep asking myself why I didn't bring him in. And I now know the truth is I let him go because of you. Because you believe in him. I don't know. They put me in charge of a station full of rotten cops. And I can't change them any more than I can change this damn city. Or at least that's what I used to think.
Stop his heart. That is funny. Good one.
on, bats!
This is going to be fun!
Maybe I can give them something to believe in. Maybe he can give them something to believe in.
The Batman, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that beatdown was thoroughly therapeutic. And on that note, it looks pretty obvious that this stream is about to come to a natural conclusion, because we finished Batman Arkham Origins. But fret not, there's more Batman in your future, folks, because we still got a stream tomorrow night. And what more organic way to continue this than to continue on with the final entry in the Arkham series, Batman Arkham Knight. But until then, it's time for me to get some shut-eye. So take it easy, ladies, gays, and gentle days. Have yourselves a great night.
Figured you'd be by sooner or later. And what happens if I don't sign?
You rot in here, or you work for me.